to this game?
Well, all to play for, and what a win would do for one of these sides here.
So the kickoff has happened. Atletico Madrid on the ball. Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. Diego Benaglio starts in goal. Ricardo Rodriguez starts with Christian Trech as the fullbacks. Luis Gustavo plays alongside Joshua Guilavogui in the middle of the park. Max Kruse is the main striker today. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Diego Godin plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. Thiago plays with Gabi in the centre of the park. Antoine Griezmann plays together with Fernando Torres. Julian Draxler. Some options now for the pass. Oliver Torres. Juan Ferran. Koke. Possession in the midfield area. Cruiser. Draxler! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Referee has pointed for a corner. And he bangs it away. Luis Gustavo. Felipe Luis. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Oliver Torres. Gabi. Felipe Luis.
And now the shot!
Very good stop here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oliver Torres. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now Guilavogui. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Opportunity now! He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Cruiser. Berinha. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Oliver Torres. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Griezmann. Luis Gustavo. Julian Draxler. Very good passing from this team. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. It'll be a throw. Luis Gustavo. Joshua Guilavogui. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
shoots!
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Cruiser. Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Griezmann. Could get his cross in now. Fernando Torres! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Andre Schürrle. Verinha. Good goalkeeping by Jan Oblak, but not a difficult task, really. Julian Draxler. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Diego Godin. His team. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Good refereeing, so the cross can come in. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. Quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Cruiser. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Team's all set and we're ready for the start of the second period. Coming in, and he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Luis Gustavo. Cruiser. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Schiller! And they managed to score here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Fernando Torres. Luis Gustavo. Cruiser. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Well, here it is again. Schürrle's goal, it's given them the lead here. And it's played to Fernando Torres. Jimenez. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Ricardo Rodriguez. And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Juan Ferran. On to Fernando Torres. Oh, good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment. He's got to cross it. Goes for the volley. Oh, well saved. Atletico Madrid have a corner here. Corner which could lead to an equaliser for them. Okay, surely. Draxler. this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Verinha. That is a tackle and a half. Christian Trash.
On to Fernando Torres.
Luis Gustavo. Andre Schürrle. Atletico Madrid winning possession.
Opportunity now.
Chance after chance after chance goes begging for Atletico Madrid.
Gabby.
Julian Draxler. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Felipe Luis. He kept the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Bruiser. Chance for the cross. Now he's looking for support.
Can he do it?
Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
The goal from Schürrle. And he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Taking the heat out of the situation.
Now the shot!
Great stop. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Shot on!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Draxler. Verinha. Cruiser.
Cruiser! He's kept it out.
Luis Gustavo. Koke. Are they going to get a throw in? System working out which way it is. Joshua Gilavogi. Juan Fran. Koke. Griezmann. No doubt about that. Free kick. Trash. Verinha. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Julian Draxler. Andre Schürrle.
Ended it here. Not a good day.